speak to a Saudi, the first thing he will say, the world hates us because we have the pure Sharia. It's a very common
subject. But religion and politics
they have very common. Where the Sharia is imposed by the clergy. And now the Sharia then is law, you know, it is supposed to morality. And 9 out of 10 times, it's also politics. In a sense, the monarchy simply says, let me accumulate wealth and you will do whatever you want.
They go hand in hand.
And
the politicians don't interfere in the religious space, and the religious folks don't interfere. It's a perfect division in that sense. I'm just being a devil's advocate.
No, you are absolutely right. But it's not a secular society in the sense that Britain is a secular society where you have there is absolutely no connection between.
So in your opinion, Britain is a model for us. Okay.
Why should Britain be model for you to follow?
I mean, in the sense that Britain is a secular.
Why can't you create your own model?
Sure.
Why do you have to follow a model?
Sure. That's a question. Maybe we could have some new questions. Yeah, maybe.